Hey everyone, I'm going to do a permanent tattoo for today. We have designed a key with the initials of our family members. To start, we need a Micky Sharpz Liner, 3RL needle and a 3RL tip in D Ointment black ink from the Starbright brand, power supply and pair of gloves. I've already stuck the stencil on the skin, so we'll start making the outlinings. We'll start with the outlinings with 3RL needle and 3RL tip. As always, stretch the skin properly. We'll take a 5RS needle and a 5RS tip for completing the shading procedure. Make sure where you want the darker part, do the filling with making circles with the needle on the skin, and where you want it from dark to light, use the whip shading technique. As we are done with the shading part, we'll use 3RL again for the finishing touches. Here we are, done with our permanent key tattoo. I hope you like the permanent key tattoo. Please like and share our videos and do subscribe to our channel. Thank you.